The early pioneers in ballooning took risk every time they flew. They had no knowledge, they had no background, they had no one who had preceded them. The debt that balloonists have to Rozier and Charles and Blanchard is the same debt that aviators have to the Wright brothers. They built the steps that we lived on, that we gained the knowledge from, what the advances that they made.
Next week's Reaching for the Skies, the development of speed in air travel.